tabi. Wala na.
So this is the parking lot.
Are you excited?
Mm-hmm. Here we are at the RBC Convention Center. There's lots of children and there's lots of people, and this is my first time. The line is so long, guys. At least I have a mask on sometimes.
Bab.
Bracelet for unlimited rides. First we grab the bag and then a map of clues.
Yeah,
clues. And I did not.
We ride.
We went up the escalator, and we don't know where's clues.
But you have to follow, right?
Yep. It's my first time to see animatronics, I guess. Like dinosaurs. You can feel them.
Mm-hmm. What kind of dinosaur?
Dinosaur talks to the T-Rex, I think.
Is that the T-Rex?
Yeah, I want to get a sword.
Scan with your smartphone for a special snap.
This is our official family photo.
Welcome to Jurassic Quest.
How much is that?
30, I think.
You're done there? Dinosaur. Baryonyx. This is a raptor. Okay, Lord. Stegosaurus? You like that? You have the... Yeah, look that. That's a Stegosaurus. Huh? You memorized that before, right? Gap?
Thank you.
Oh my God! Ah, Velociraptor! Oviraptor!
Bukan mau blink yang mata basah.
Blink yang mata basah. Yang.
Super slow open.
Yang mat open. Yeah, I know. Utarawa ka bang yah kwan ka po yah movement. It look so.
Pangayong Mickey na nagabang.
Na, murag real. Wow, tanawa T-Rex na gab.
Alberto.
Pero pareha siya T-Rex gapon gab. Pareha siya T-Rex ay. O tanawa yung eyes, gakan o, gablink yung eyes. Kung tinood ni Bay na, kay Moanhi Deribay.
Founded in the horseshoe canopon shop California. The horseshoe canopon shop California. Alberta, Canada.
Edmonton Formation.
Okay.
these are, what is this? Carnivores.
No?
No, there are, these are carnivores. Look at them. They have sharp teeth.
I don't see the teeth on that.
No, this is carnivores. I know that. Oh, Dracorex. Rex. Dracorex.
That's just the name.
No, Dracorex. T-Rex.
That's just the name.
No, Dracorex. T-Rex.
Yeah, I like that.
Nagabreath siya, nagabreath. Look at the chest.
Looking at raptor training.
Okay. Good in a raptor.
Four so starts, but I was just backstage looking on the raptor. Backstage looking on the raptor. And no, he's definitely good to go, although he was feeling a little feisty, so we fed him an extra steak. I hope that he's gonna be good for the show. But are you guys ready to become dinosaur trainers?
Yeah!
Okay, seems like some of you guys are ready. Are all of you ready to become dinosaur trainers? There we go, guys, excellent. Pay attention, all Jurassic Quest guests, because in 5 short minutes, we're going to be having a live raptor training session. So once again, guys, make your way over. And we will be seeing you guys in 5 short minutes. Enjoy. A 4 or 5, okay? I want you guys to be at about a 10 or an 11, okay? Let's try that one more time. How's everyone doing today? There we go. We're alive. We're feeling it. Well, welcome to Jurassic Quest, guys. Now, before we start our show, we'd like to start off with what we call a welcome roar. And that's where we get you guys to give me your loudest, your wildest dinosaur roar. Now, this isn't just for kids. Uh-uh. I expect parents...
So obvious, the raptor is not real because of the legs. You can see black legs.
Mm-hmm.
And it's a girl or a boy.
But people are shouting. Children are shouting. So, you enjoy it.
So guys, we went to a museum of fossils, kind of a little one. There's a fossil that is broken because a little 12-year-old girl dropped it on the floor.
Mm-hmm.
And these are real fossils.
Please do not touch.
So where did you get it?
I don't know. We decided.
We've been to so many places, but sometimes I forget where I'm at now. I'm like, hello, Alabama! Wait, no, this is the wrong country. So I have a question for you guys. Gryffindor, never mind, I'm so sorry. I'm a Slytherin guy, I'm so sorry, I can't. I was gonna ask if you wanted to feel a fossil, but I want to talk to Slytherin. Yeah, all right, I want you to put your hands on my kid. I can't. That wasn't too heavy, right? You almost just became one with the table.
You two do it together.
Yeah, you two might have to work together. Come on, Gryffindor, where's your strength at? There we go.
But you're heavy?
So yes, this is actually just a piece of a log. That has been compressed and condensed and the elbow dropped and hit with a chair for many, many, many years. The Late Cretaceous is actually the era where my mom graduated high school. Don't tell her I said that.
No.
Ginagap,
pero makalimpot ito.
about you?
Dayon, ano siya makita ni mo?
I do not know what kind of bug.
Sa Migalodon? Wala pa na rin kuan.